President Biden said he had no regrets about leaving Afghanistan. Do you have any regrets?
I don't, Senator, in the sense that this was America's longest war.